So hello everyone and welcome back once again to the session of government schemes. In this session guys, we are going to discuss two very important scholarship scheme of AICTE, All India Council of Technical Education, which were launched in the year 2014. So let's begin with the session guys, and these are the schemes that we are going to discuss in this session. One is Pragati and another is Saksham, all right? And both are implemented by AICTE under the Ministry of Education. So let's start with Pragati. So what is the full name of the scheme? Pragati Scholarship Scheme for Girl Students, either in degree or in diploma. So guys, in the exam, obviously you will not get the full name in the option. Pura naam nahi milega aapko. You will just get the name Pragati. Now with the help of Pragati, it is very difficult to identify the objective. So how we can identify the objective, how we can remember the objective, let me tell you. So let us say there is a girl whose name is Pragati. Okay, ek ladki hai jiska naam hai Pragati, and there is her father whose name is Bachcha Yadav. Okay, this is Bachcha Yadav. He is Pragati's father. All right, and Bachcha Yadav of course has 11 children. Bachcha Yadav ke kitne bachche hain? 11 children. So he has the burden of looking after 11 children. Okay, but Pragati wants to pursue her career in the technical education. So she asked her father that, Papa, I want to pursue my career in the technical education. But Bachcha Yadav said that I cannot afford the fees of technical colleges or the degree colleges or the diploma colleges. And then suddenly Modi ji came and said, Bhaiyo bheno, kya aapki betiyon ko technical education padhne ka adhikar hona chahiye ki nahi hona chahiye? So then Bachcha Yadav said, yes, hona chahiye. So thereafter, government has launched this scheme which is known as Pragati Scholarship Scheme for Girl Students, under which government is providing scholarship to the girl who to the girls who wants to pursue their career in the technical field, who wants to have degree or diploma in the technical education. Okay, so guys, that is the objective. I hope by this way you can remember the objective. So let me repeat the objective. What is the objective? So through this scheme, government wants to promote technical education in the girl child, and thereby providing them with the scholarship. Government scholarship provide karayegi isme, taki jo girl child hai, girl students hai, wo technical education mein apna career pursue kar sake. Okay, and of course guys, the ministry should be the Ministry of Education, since we are talking about AICTE, which works under the Ministry of Education. So it is Ministry of Education, and as I told you, the implementing agency is what? All India Council of Technical Education. Okay, and these are two, three things that guys you have to remember. First of all, you have to remember the launch year, in the year 2014. Both the schemes were launched in the year 2014, Saksham and Pragati. Okay, and what about eligibility? So the girl should be admitted to first year of degree level course, or in the second year of degree level of course through lateral entry. So ye to guys bahut obvious si cheez hai, and the maximum two girl child per family is allowed, with family income not more than 8 lakh. So eligibility, आई होप आपको याद रखने की जरूरत नहीं पड़ेगी, बिकॉज गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया जहां पे भी स्कॉलरशिप प्रोवाइड करा रही है, वहां पे ये वाली कंडीशन तो है दैट द जो फैमिली इनकम है वो 8 लाख से कम होना चाहिए, एंड देयर शुड बी मैक्सिमम 2 गर्ल चाइल्ड पर फैमिली. ऑलराइट, एंड नाउ नंबर ऑफ स्कॉलरशिप की बात करें तो 5000 स्कॉलरशिप पर ईयर. ओके, 5000 स्कॉलरशिप पर ईयर इज प्रोवाइडेड under this scheme, under this scholarship scheme Pragati. And what is the amount of scholarship? It's rupees 50,000 per annum. Okay, 50,000 per annum di jayegi, maximum 4 years for those students who have admitted in the first year of degree course, and for those who have admitted in the second year through lateral entry, maximum 3 years scholarship will be provided. Okay, and what is the criteria of selection? So the selection will be carried out on the basis of the merit of the qualifying examination for the technical degree. Jo bhi technical degree ke liye qualifying examination hoga, uske merit ke hisab se this scholarship will be provided. Okay, and the state or UT wise merit list will also be prepared. This you don't have to remember, that is just the criteria. This will not be asked in your exam. You just have to remember the amount of scholarship, the number of scholarship, the launch year, and the launch year. Just three things that you have to remember. Eligibility guys, it is very obvious that the family income should not be more than 8 lakh per annum, and there should be maximum 2 girl child in the family. Okay, and the girl should be admitted for first year of degree level course, or in the second year of degree level course through the lateral entry. Okay, so guys, that's it about this Pragati. I hope the Pragati scheme is clear. So Pragati scholarship scheme is what? Through this scheme, government is providing scholarship to those girls who wants to pursue their career in the technical education, the Ministry of Education is the implementing agency, while the implementing agency is AICTE. It was launched in 2014, and per year 5,000 scholarships are being provided with the amount of rupees 50,000 per annum. Okay, and now if we talk about the Saksham. So Saksham ka matlab kya tha? What is the meaning of Saksham? It's able. And what is the meaning of scholarship? We all know financial support. So government jo hai wo able karna chahti hai. So government able kisko karna chahegi? Those who are disabled. Okay, those who are disabled. Government wants to uplift those who are disabled through this scholarship scheme. Matlab ye jo scheme hai ye unke liye hai jo specially abled students hain. उनको टेक्निकल एजुकेशन में अगर अपना करियर परस्यू करना है तो उनके उनको स्कॉलरशिप प्रोवाइड कराई जाएगी. ओके, सो दिस स्कीम इज फॉर दोज स्पेशली एबल्ड स्टूडेंट्स हु वांट्स टू परस्यू देयर करियर इन द टेक्निकल फील्ड. ओके, एंड दिस गाइस आल्सो दिस स्कीम इज आल्सो बीइंग इंप्लीमेंटेड बाय AICTE अंडर द मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ एजुकेशन. सो बोथ द स्कीम गाइज हैज द सिमिलर ऑब्जेक्टिव. प्रगति इज फॉर द गर्ल व्हाइल सक्षम इज फॉर द स्पेशली एबल्ड चिल्ड्रन. दिस इज द ओनली डिफरेंस. उसके अलावा कोई डिफरेंस नहीं है. It was also launched in the year 2014. And talking about the eligibility, the first eligibility is the same. The candidate should be admitted to the first year of degree level of course, degree level of course, or second year of degree level of course through lateral entry in any of the AICTE recognized institution. Specially abled student having disability of not less than 40%. Yes, this you have to remember. जो specially abled student होगा उसका disability का level 40% से कम नहीं होना चाहिए. Okay, and the family income of course should not exceed rupees how much? 8 lakh. And there is no limit of number of scholarship. All the specially abled students who wants to pursue their career and who are eligible to get the scholarship will be provided the scholarship. There is no bar on the number of scholarship. While the amount of scholarship, guys, here is also same rupees 50,000 per year. Okay. So this was about Saksham. I hope this Saksham is also clear. So Saksham, guys, is for the specially abled student. While Pragati is for the girl student. In both the schemes, rupees 50,000 scholarship is being provided. Number of scholarship in Pragati is 5,000 per year, while there is no limit on the number of scholarship in the Saksham. Both are being implemented by the AICTE and both were launched in the year 2014. Okay, so now let's move on to the questions, guys, that can be asked in your exam. A scholarship scheme was launched by Ministry of Education in 2014. So one thing is given that the scheme is a scholarship scheme. Another thing is given that it has been launched. It was launched by Ministry of Education. And one more hint is also given, the launch year 2014, which is being implemented by AICTE. The implementing agency is also given. I think everything is given, guys. You just have to identify and mark the answer and move on to the next question. Under the scheme, 5,000 scholarship is given every year to girls pursuing technical education in any institution recognized by AICTE. So one more hint, the number of scholarship per year. So what is the amount of scholarship that is provided to girl students under the scheme? So the amount of scholarship is being asked in this question. So we all know what is the amount. Rupees 50,000. Option B, rupees 50,000 will be the correct answer. And question number 2 is what? You have to consider some statements regarding Saksham scholarship for specially abled students and identify the incorrect statement. So you have to identify incorrect statements here. Amount of scholarship is rupees 50,000. Yes, this is absolutely correct. In both the schemes, Pragati and scholarship, Pragati and Saksham, the amount of scholarship is same. That is rupees 50,000. The scheme was launched in 2016. No, that's incorrect. It was launched in 2014. Both degree and diploma students can avail the scholarship under the scheme. So remember, guys, for Saksham scheme, only degree courses are provided. Okay, जो Saksham scholarship है उसमें degree level के courses के लिए ही स्कॉलरशिप दी जाएगी. वाइल इन द प्रगति बोथ डिग्री एंड डिप्लोमा स्टूडेंट्स कैन अवेल द स्कॉलरशिप. ऑलराइट, सो दिस स्टेटमेंट इज इनकरेक्ट. ओके, एंड देयरफॉर वी हैव टू आइडेंटिफाई द इनकरेक्ट स्टेटमेंट. देयरफॉर ऑप्शन सी, ओनली 2 and 3 विल बी द करेक्ट आंसर बिकॉज सेकंड एंड थर्ड स्टेटमेंट्स आर इनकरेक्ट. सो रिमेंबर दिस थिंग, इन सक्षम स्कॉलरशिप ओनली डिग्री स्टूडेंट्स विल बी प्रोवाइडेड विद द स्कॉलरशिप. वाइल इन द प्रगति बोथ डिग्री एंड डिप्लोमा स्टूडेंट्स कैन अवेल द benefits of the scheme Pragati. Okay, so guys, that's it for the scheme. I hope both the schemes are clear. If you have any doubts, you can ask me in the comment section. Thank you so much for watching. Milte hain agli scheme mein. Goodbye, take care.